Then back into a 10-foot field goal for the Nittany Lions.